So I'm Brent Schwinnaker. I'm the Learning Center Manager here at Huxley. A number of the trials that we do throughout the year focuses around high yield management in corn and soybeans. High yield management trials are really just stair-step effects. You start with your base level products in corn and soy, and then we add management levels and see what do those management levels add to a yield, and then are they a good return on your investment. We run a population trial for DeKalb every year on three population rates at 32, 36, and 40,000. And we get to see these hybrids year over year on how well they respond to that stress level of adding population. And the averages do pan out that 40,000 does return on your investment at that level. We're certainly not here recommending 40,000 seeds per acre, but from my classification here on site of our products are fixed year hybrids, they're certainly gonna respond to higher population. For the past two seasons now, we've shown that side dress nitrogen definitely out yields and out performs an all spring or all fall applied nitrogen plan. We compared a side dress nitrogen rate of about 35% of your nitrogen comes in at the V5 timing compared to an all spring applied nitrogen rate. Now that's something that doesn't fit every grower, but those that it does fit to, we've seen good return on investment with side dress application of nitrogen. So you can lower the amount in the spring and fall and then give it another shot in that root zone in that mid early summer time frame. It's neat to see some of those management practices come through and then also be able to see the profitability for the growers at the end of the year.